Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. The tropics getting active with Umberto just off the East Coast is a tropical storm, a weak one for right now. But as it gets a little bit further to the northwest, it's possible it could become a hurricane by Monday morning and curving out into the Atlantic as we go into the next several days. Keep it tuned to the weather experts for more on that. Rest of the day today, hot and humid, a few clouds into tonight, but otherwise looking at some fairly warm conditions across much of the Mid-South as we get into the rest of the weekend, with little, if anything, expected in the way of cooler weather anytime soon. We'll have a complete check of your forecast available online at WREG.com/weather, and more coming up on air later today on News Channel 3.